It's Sandra. Sandra? What a lovely... What are you doing here?
Mike's been having an affair with Pamela Harper, so I've left him. I tried calling your landline, but apparently you've changed your number.
Years ago.
Well, you might have let me know.
Well, I expect it's been cut off anyway,
huh? Or perhaps you've buried it. I can only imagine what everyone is saying back home. I mean, I know we weren't exactly in our honeymoon period, but I just imagined his libido had naturally declined with age, but it turns out he's been bonking her behind my back for over 5 years. I mean, what has she got that I haven't got?
She's a mistress, Sandra. It's a fantasy.
It's all a bloody... This is bloody real! He's going to offer me a drink. Oh, sorry.
Well, I've got peach brandy or grappa.
Yes, please.
Well, that should stop anybody rummaging in your drawers.
I should be so lucky.
Hello.
Charlie, this is my little sister, Sandra.
Oh, it's nice to meet you.
Lady Abbott.
Oh, honoured, even. All right, well, sounds like you've got a lot of catching up to do. I'll see you on Thursday, babe. All right? Yeah. Bye.
Lady Abbott?